No, a dead end. It's over, Red. You're cornered. Now I can finally devour you and take my revenge for what you did to me and my friends. Look, I did it. Look, I turned you into these creatures because you, just to give you more chance to survive. It was all part of a big project to finally not only make my creatures alive, but give them more purpose than anyone else. That doesn't matter. What matters is that you're gone. No, it begins. Yeah. No. Oh, what the heck? What happened? What is that? Cyan, meat, white. A new rainbow friend? Not just any rainbow friend. The rainbow friend. He's my perfect creation. He's everything I worked so hard to create for. He's perfect. Wow. He doesn't seem perfect. He seems more of a monster. And technically we are all monsters. Shut up. He's perfect. He's what I've been wanting to create for decades. And now he's finally made. And now he's finally built. And he's finally made. And now there's no one left to stop me from ruling the world. Oh, really? Well, me and my other friends are here. Well, your friends are still located in another facility. It's only you and Yellow. Where is Yellow? Napping over there. Whatever. Get her, Yellow. Get her, White. Wow! Yellow! Wow! I don't think my teeth are sharp enough to bite through that thing. Wow! Wow! What's a shot? Yeah! Ah! Aha, my teeth! He's like squishy metal. He's not metal. He's basically flesh, hard rubber. Wait, what? Yeah, he's basically just rubber, like, he's basically just really hard rubber. Whatever. Gotta get Yellow's attention. Yellow! Why? I mean, Cyan, what is that thing? Coming down. Helicopter. What is that thing? That is White, Red's greatest creation. Whoa, that thing's terrifying. Come on, I'll take us out of here. Helicopter. Wait a minute, he can fly too? This just keeps getting better and better. He can fly too. Helicopter.
Come here. I want to try all my powers on you.
He can talk? He can talk?
Wow. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Destroy them, White. Eliminate them. White, wait. You're not who... Do not listen to Red. Red is not your friend. White turned you into this thing. You once were human, right? Remember? You were a human? That won't work. He was a human. He was a human that no one loved. So he's basically the perfect soul. No one loved who he was. He was a soul that kept on getting rejected and rejected. No one cared for him. His family shunned him. Not even his mother loved him. No one loved who he was. That's why I picked him to be the perfect person to wield the power of White. To be White. Look, you may not feel like you're loved, but if you come over to our side, we'll love you. Well, as a friend. I'm kind of with my friend Yellow here. I'm a girl. Don't just stand there, yeah, White. Destroy him. Destroy her in Yellow. Destroy them both. So I can find, and you and I will rule the world. Do it, White. Fulfill your destiny as my slave.
Slave. I am not your slave.
Wait, you can talk in 4 sentences?
I can do more than that. I am my power. I have all the powers you gave me. You never gave me free will.
Do. I'm your boss. I created you. I gave you what no one else did. Life. A life where you can do what you do best. Follow orders.
That is no life. That is misery. I now think for myself. I'm not these guys' friends. I'm not your friend. I'm not anyone's friend. I am White. The friendless monster! Yeah! Yeah!
Smoke bomb!
Wow! He's gone.
Wait, you just saved us. Thank you. Wait, Diggy, you saved us from you, but you get the thing. You get it.
I am not your savior. I was merely gonna destroy you after I killed him. He, like I said, I am not your friend. I'm not anyone's friend. I am White, the friendless monster. I will not follow you or anyone else. Now, if you excuse me, I'm gonna go find somewhere. I'm gonna go find a cave or something in this worthless land. In this worthless land or whatever this place is. It's a fun land. Whatever it is. Whatever this place is, I'm gonna go find somewhere to be, to live alone. I'm a monster. Monsters don't be happy.
White. Let him go. No, let him go, Cyan. He's made up his mind. White may have a soul, but he's different. But like Red said, he's different. I think Red said that. Yeah, he is different. Different than all of us. But at least we're together, Yellow. Yeah, at least we're fine together. Come on, let's go home. Well, this is our home, but let's go somewhere else. Far away from here. Even though we can't leave the park, one day we will leave and hopefully be human. Hopefully. Let's go. Dang it, he betrayed me, just like all my other creations. How could White betray me? I made him perfect. He must not be too perfect. I must have made him too perfect, or not perfect enough. That's it. One day, I'm going to create my masterpiece, my true masterpiece. No more, and this time it will be no more, design flaws.